I am Bob Mincer. I am currently the chief conductor of the WDR Big Band here in Cologne. I live in Los Angeles. I play the saxophone, woodwind instruments, clarinet and flute. I play in a band called the Yellow Jackets. I am the chair of jazz studies at the University of Southern California in Los Angeles, and I don't sleep very much. From my experience in music, the best music results from collective activity. So when you have a big band, which is essentially 17 people, I think one of the roles a leader takes on is to stay out of the way, let the band kind of find their own sound, you know, their way of relating to one another. Basically, I'm kind of taking what's there and letting it happen and trying to make the most out of it, you know. You know, I mean, if you consider, for example, the Duke Ellington band, he had a band for many decades, and he wrote for his band. And he had a particular way of writing and a particular way of bringing out the best in his musicians. I aspire to do the same thing with the WDR Big Band. There's some incredibly gifted musicians in this band, and, you know, I want it to be and sound like a band. All composers and arrangers are very much affected by the environment they've been in, they come from. In my case, I grew up around New York City. I played in Afro-Cuban bands, I played in symphony orchestra, I played in funk bands, I played in jazz bands. I worked with Buddy Rich, Thad Jones, Mel Lewis, Jaco Pastorius. All those influences and experiences really inform the way I write. So it then becomes a question of taking that concept and considering who I'm writing for, in this case, the band, and trying to find a happy medium where things work. But I mean, I know these musicians now for quite some time, and I think they know my writing, so it all fits together pretty well. I know how to write for them, and they know how to play what I write.